center of attention.
No, you're not.
So, yeah.
Hey guys, me ask Mom's Little Monsters.
Hey, it's me, Trent from Mom's Little Monsters.
I'm Daddy.
I'm Mommy.
And today we're going to be trying out Mystery Oreos.
And we might be thousandaires if we guess the flavor. And we get 50,000 or 10,000 or 50,000-a-nairs.
One grand prize winner will receive $50,000.
And five first prize winners will receive $10,000.
Yep, if you guess the correct flavor. We're gonna try these now.
Lift.
You ready to try it? Go for it. Open the Oreos.
Does anybody have any guesses of what they think it might be flavored?
Apple, bubblegum, cinnamon, maple.
And coffee flavored, birthday cake flavored.
Is this one guess or is this all three?
Daddy said something.
I think I know one. You can smell it.
What does it smell like?
Mine smells like gummy bears. Bubblegum! Mine's bubblegum.
Hey, don't bite it.
Yeah,
I want it to be cotton candy.
Huh? They all smell the same, don't they?
No, I know that smell.
They can't smell different, or else you couldn't guess the flavor.
I know that smell. What is it?
Don't you? I know that smell too. Close your eyes.
It's orange.
Orange?
No.
Are we gonna do it?
Ready?
One, two, three. What is that?
Orange creamsicle.
I think it is orange.
Orange creamsicle.
Orange creamsicle.
Yeah, it'll have to be something orange.
Or a lemon?
I think orange creamsicle.
I would orange. That would be my guess.
Let's text it to him and say orange creamsicle. On two different numbers. Let's do both of them. Let's do orange and orange. Yep.
Let me go grab my phone.
So I have to text the number 59526. Text mystery. Is that how you spell mystery?
Mm-hmm.
I know how to spell because I'm a big boy. I can spell good. The game is afoot. Into your chance to guess and win. Rules, message, and data rate apply. That's who cares. I don't want to be on Safari. I want to be on Google Chrome. Solve the case of the Oreo mystery flavor for a chance to win $50,000! There's a delicious cookie creation on the loose, and we need your help guessing the flavor. My first name is Ethan. My second name is Harris.
Second name?
My third name is... my email. I don't have a third name. I believe the mystery flavor is O-R...
Orange creamsicle.
A-N-G-E, orange creamsicle?
Mm-hmm.
What does it say, orange cream?
No, orange creamsicle.
No, orange cream is right
there. I'm doing it. You ready?
Yes.
Should I hit the button?
Yes.
Bam!
Bum.
You're one smart cookie. Thanks for submitting your daily guest. Now let's earn some bonus prize entries. What? Upload receipt, one bonus entry. Take a photo of yourself with the Mr. Oreo cookies pack and upload the photo before below.
Then do lemon. Then we're not going to do orange.
You think lemon, maybe?
Yeah, some citrus. So lemon.
They already have a lemon Oreo. That's why I say it's not lemon.
They do have a lemon. They do have a lemon.
You can have another one. They're actually kind of good.
I wonder when the flavor's gonna get leaked.
Oh, dude. Oh, you're probably right. You might be able to leak it already.
See if it's leaked.
That'd be weak sauce.
You have to search it up for your bonus entry.
I have to upload my photo first.
It gets so weird.
Thanks for uploading your submission. I'll receive an email when it's approved. What is the Oreo mystery flavor? It's a fruit flavor. I don't think it's orange, man.
It's fruity pebbles.
It does.
I really think it's orange, though.
Peeps is what these people guess. Fruity crisp flavor.
Peeps before, it says.
Mm. They don't know the answer on that fucking article. They just make it seem like they do.
I took another one.
Yeah, if I could guess if you another guess, is that what it says?
Yeah, if you take
fruity pebbles.
It does smell like fruity pebbles. That's what
it
does
exactly
smell.
What it is actually, it's not a thing. That is straight up Fruity Pebbles.
I'll say Fruity Crisp.
Fruity Crisp Oreos, which were released last year. It would be a total bummer if Oreos simply released a flame flavor in disguise.
That is Fruity Crisp.
Fruity Pebbles?
I'm telling you.
I'm done with that.
That's exactly
what okay, Fruity Crisp.
Exactly what it tastes like.
Fruity
Crisp. Nabisco, what's wrong with you?
I didn't get the email.
I'm
gonna
have
it
here with only cream.
I ate just the cream.
That's Fruity Pebble.
That is not Fruity Pebble flavor.
You don't think so?
I think there is Fruity Pebble flavor. I have Fruity Crisp.
Well, I guess at first we thought it was orange cream, but now we're starting to think it might be Fruity Pebbles or something like that.
Fruity Crisp.
Fruity Crisp.
It tastes like Fruity Pebbles.
It also smells like it.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure Fruity Crisp is like Fruity Pebble without saying the word Fruity Pebble.
Yeah, totally.
Fruity Pebbles.
Try it out for yourself and see what you think. Tell us in the comments below, tell us what you think the mystery Oreo flavor is if you got them. And like for Oreos.
Subscribe. Hit that bell. Follow us on VidMe and Snacked.
What are you doing?
I'm the bell.
No,
I am the bell. I am the bell. Press me if you want notification of video. Click me
yeah.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Self-destruct activating. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Click the bell icon. Then press always if you like the channel, then save it, and then dab.
Follow us on VidMe and Snack as Mommy's Little Monsters.
Like us on, like our Facebook page.
And check out our music videos.
Yep, and we also have music on iTunes and almost everything.
Yeah.
And EP.
Yeah.
Cool.
And later.
Later.
See you later.
One grand prize winner over the crew. One grand prize winner.
Let me read it.
I got it. If you get mystery or
press one notification in my channel.
Ew.
That dog is so gross. Oh my gosh. The dog is eating and there's like a slime and this piece of dog food hanging from her face. It's weird. Marceline.
Look at
it.
And then press always and save.
How does that happen?
Get the bell icon to work.
Yeah.
Marcy, hi. Look at it.
And then press always and save.
How does that happen?
It's good.